Hidden deep in your brain is a tiny, mysterious gland that some say is the key to third eye awakening. René Descartes believed that the pineal gland was not just another part of the brain, but the bridge between the physical and spiritual realms. He famously called it the seat of the soul, suggesting it plays a crucial role in consciousness itself. But what does modern science reveal about this mysterious gland? It's primarily responsible for producing melatonin, the hormone that regulates our sleep-wake cycles. What's fascinating is it contains photoreceptor cells, just like our eyes, leading to speculation that it may have once functioned as a light-sensitive organ, possibly a primitive biological third eye. While not yet proven, research suggests it may influence consciousness in ways we don't yet fully understand.